Poppy YouTube, it's your boy Trefo, and I'm back with another video, man. Hey, look, if you're new to the channel, make sure that subscribe button and come join the family. Now, I know a lot of y'all about to get on me. I know a lot of y'all gonna get on me. I ain't dropped in 2 years, bruh. 2 whole years, bruh. And that time went quick, you feel me? Time went on nobody. So 2 years of me didn't feel like 2 years at all, you feel me? But I looked on my YouTube and I seen the last video I uploaded was 2 years ago. I'm kind of sick, bro. I ain't gonna lie, because I like doing this YouTube thing for y'all. I like interacting with y'all, you feel me? I like the feedback y'all was giving me. So this time around, y'all got my promise that I'm finna put my foot on the gas and I'm finna go full throttle with it, you feel me? But as y'all see by that title, we're finna be back to my boy Jay Cinco, Ted Bundy. Now, we can all agree that bruh's hard. Bruh's on a hot streak right now. Bruh dropping the music, bruh dropping the vlogs. Like, I feel like ever since he left Brooklyn, bruh had to realize, like, I'm really him. Like, you feel me? And he going hard for him and his family. And he putting on for confidence. Like, you gotta respect it. You hear me? You gotta respect it. But without further ado, man, let's jump straight into it.
What are y'all doing, huh?
Really getting in right now. Who up? Bruh got that fire on him. You hear me? Bruh got that. I say, bruh got that fire too. I see you with that thing. Hey, bro, I ain't gonna lie. It feel good, like, just knowing that you putting on for the trenches, you feel me? And people proud of you. Like, bro, that's a good feeling right there. I ain't gonna lie. Like, that's a good feeling. Making it out and everybody just being proud that you made it out. Come on, man.
Hey, you know this shit waiting for you, nigga.
Okay. Hey, I'm gonna stop it right there. These type of videos, though, is what I like, you feel me? Like, I like seeing hood niggas back where they came from. Like, I like seeing that type of shit. Like, it ain't always about being in the hood, but it's just like, okay, I'm gonna make this video in Beverly Hills, but I can also, you feel me, go back to my hood and shoot a video, you feel me? I'm gonna have to let y'all know that I'm still locked in the hood. So this right here, it's already a 10 for me. But we gonna listen to it.
Ride these niggas broke, they bitch coming. Hustled on that fire when I was five, I been thuggin'. All these bitches wanna do is be on whole shit. On whole shit. Bitch asked me if I'm rich, I told her no shit. She got 2 bodies, 7 of my bros hit. Brody cooking on the stove, come by these bows that go quick. We speak on the guys that we gon' spend every time. Ever since my cousin died, I been spending every dime. Told my cousin he can't go back to the joint, that shit fried. But he tryna kill a nigga, I can see it in his eyes. Said he walked the nigga down an extra point. Man, this shit was personal. Walking down, he heard my voice. Niggas do this shit for fun. It's in my blood, ain't have a choice. We was growing up on that block, ain't have a chance to be a boy. Put this shit up on my neck, I could've went and bought a rave. Told her if I want a feature, we gon' catch him, that's the bait. Niggas trying to scratch the beef, we gon' kill him, no debate. I just gave my nigga 10 by the night, we eat a steak. Last year I was fucking around and made 300, that shit nothing. Last bitch that did me wrong, I got revenge and fucked a cousin. She know she can't hop up on his flat if she know she ain't fucking. I ain't trying to argue with no bitch, going great. Brother, I never let a nigga try to play me like no hoe. Better go and ask the last nigga, cause he got smoked. Niggas better check the score, cause we just up the shit by 4. By the end of 24, we tryna be up 20 more. I just got my bag up, I just bought my bitch Chanel. She just shit like petty money, wipe my ass with hair and nails. I just bought some 50,000, told my granny check the mail. I just rap the people, sir, and rap, I'm tryna clear the smell. I just bought so many guns, I'm on my ass if I'm at work. If she know what I done did, she'll save by 50 more. I can't fuck no bitch, I met up at the club, these bitches poor. If I do, I hit the bitch, after that, she get the door. That's bitch that put the hands on me, I turn into the court. Nigga, we into different fields, you niggas ballin' on the court. Same nigga killed my cousin, seen his son up on that porch. Like I gave his ass a pass, I see his daddy getting torched. See his daddy getting torched, man. See his son up on that porch.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh, young and banging early. Okay. All right. That was hard. I ain't gonna lie. That was hard. Like I said, I like seeing niggas go back to their hood and shoot a video. You feel me? It ain't all about Beverly Hills and it ain't all about the hood. But if you can shoot a video in both, it's kind of like, all right, bro, you got my respect. You feel me? Because some niggas can't go back to their hood. So the fact that he even put on for Compton and always let y'all know where you're from says a lot about, bro. But that's it for today's video, man. Be sure to like, comment, share, subscribe, turn on that post notification bell so you know when I post. And I'm out.